as we come to you. Here's Howell. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Saints. That he's into the end.
Even start is certainly not an ideal position to be in at the halfway point of the season.
Pass rusher just tee off on your quarterback makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
That's into a crowd and intercepted.
But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
A throw there. Back to throw. Howell. No, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. They'll run for the first time here with Brian Robinson. Shoves him aside, and he'll be tackled.
Ball all over the place. It's way too early for that. Stick to what works for you.
Down double digits, and we talked about their game plan being both running and passing there. You're right, they're sticking to the game.
Al, he'll look to throw it. Patterson's kick is good. Throwing, Winston. That is hauled in by to throw is Winston. There's Chris Olave. Throw left side complete. That's Thomas. Here's Winston. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. And they're going to have a... Here's Kamara trying to run for it. And he is in for the score.
From the gun on third down, Howell.
And that is...
half of this contest.
On third down, Winston. It's incomplete. Third and 11.
Howell throwing on third down here.
That's complete. Terry McLaurin with it. They'll go. It's Gibson. And boy, this is going to be close. That mark looks a little short. Another try after the first down sack. Winston. Under pressure, they got him again.
Off play action. It's Howell.
On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And this is caught. It's so.
They'll run with Robinson.
And just a short.
Again, it'll be Robinson.
Howell, third and goal. To the goal.
So here we go, fourth down. Howell.
Looking for McLaurin, and he's got
him before you get a good head of steam going.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up him,
and it's something you did not need to do.
They take a shot.
Howell, another throw on second down.
Going down the middle, and it's complete.
Patterson's kick is good.
And that'll make them
know that they need to change things too much. I do think the offensive line could play a little bit better. But
on second down, Kamara.
And Winston to give. It's Kamara.
And he's got Ron.
And a stall. Give a lot of credit to the defense for not tumbling to that one.
Under pressure, and he wins.
It hasn't happened. Time's winding down. They don't want to waste this type of performance from these ace pass rushers.
And now.
And Howell will throw it.
Able to connect with Dotson.
Second down throw for Howell.
And he's going to have to eat this one.
Patterson's kick is good. And now they had a pretty good drive going. It was sustained, and then it stalled out, Charles, and they missed the field goal.
Jameis to throw it. That's complete to his running back, Kamara. Here's Winston. Open man is Michael Thomas. And he gets this one in.
He can play complimentary football, meaning if he takes care of the ball and his offense, you know, they're humming along, The defense.
And he'll take it into the end zone for the.
An important one. Now it's back to a two-score deficit for this crew as they take the field here. And they are in desperate need of finding the end zone.
You want to run any type of a play that will influence these guys to continue to get upfield and find a way to use that against them and slip things in behind.
Now they go play action with Howell. Checks, and it's a fumble. And this is picked up by the Saints. And his guys will take over.
Extra defenders in the box coming after him, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Yeah, he'll be out of bounds. On third down, here's Kamara. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And boy, the punt, that's the good news. But this is still a two-score game, and they need points on this drive. And in a relatively quick
up the run. And that's what they've done throughout this game. They've aired it out, thrown it around the yard. Now they've come back to the running game, and they find a way to be successful with it.
First down, hell to throw. Toward the sideline, and look at. Second down, Hal back to pass. Out route looking for McClure, and he's got him.
The red zone, they're going to guard it even more, which means more pressure, more blitzing.
This is caught. It's Wood. Football game. Robinson will score. Touchdown. On the slant, complete. And this one taken in by Olave. In the shadows of their own end zone, marched it down the field, and a lot of that was through the passing game.
And partner, as a former defensive back, I'm having almost a physical reaction. You can't live with these short gains that take time off the clock.
You know who loves it? This defense. Powell's throw pulled in by Woods. Here's Howell. He completes this one to Terry McLaurin. And this is going to be another first down. He's back to throw. This is caught. And the Commanders are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the. Howell with one final shot. And this is incomplete. So no miracles here on the final.